In consumer news, Toys R Us is hoping for a return to the United States, but it will come back with a different name. Toys R Us liquidated its business last year. The company's former creditors are now running the business under the name True Kids Brands. The new owners say they're considering plans for the U.S. market, including brick-and-mortar stores and online sales. A timetable hasn't been announced.